Action News, Delaware Valley's leading news program with meteorologist Adam Joseph, Alicia Vitarelli, Shirlene Alicott, and Brian Tath.
School funding problems are fueling protests in Chester, Delaware County. Parents rallied at the Chester Community Charter School today. Their rallying cry, save our schools. The district has been on the verge of shutting down because of financial problems. There is a court hearing about the state of the school district scheduled for February 23rd.